Hello and welcome back to another episode of Paz the Wanted. So we have Tweety Bird reminding us what we have to do. Yeah, so I've got a couple of ideas how we could possibly get that. I have a couple of sandwiches up there that I got after the last episode. I have not looked anything about this game up since the last time I played it. The last time I played it, I was a child. So, yeah. So yeah, I guess that's not how you do it. Well, while we're here, might as well. Oh dear. Well, waiting for that to come back up. There you go. Yeah, of course, my phone rings. Discovered this kind of a glitch where if you just leave it like that, leave them bouncing up and down for a minute, eventually, yes, that will happen and the animation will cut out. So at that point, you can just do that. I don't think that's the way you're supposed to do it, but who cares? That's how I did it. Yeah. So. One down. Let's see what these boats are about. Okay, I'm going to try about picking that quickly and see if we can. Oh, yes, it's back here. Are you Jaws' cousin, Paws? Oh, no. Cheeky game developers. I keep on trying. Okay, so I found the lighthouse. I'm seeing if I can sneak up on this thing before you. Nope! I hate you. I think I need that bear pole. So I'm going to go back, get the bear pole, come back here, and destroy it. Don't drown. Okay, cool. Yeah, this one. Why does he always end up in the water? I'm on the last episode we go up there without going in the water, so why do we keep going in the water this time? I'll be back with you when I get on top of it. Okay, I'm up here, no thanks to this game trying to keep... Anyway, so I guess I can show you how I got up there then. Because I got the costume from the one up at the top of the hill thanks to the cannon, this one now shrunk down. So, I jump up here, and just try my best to get up here. Oh! That'll do. 96. 97. Oh. No. No. Oh. Oh. I'll be back when I get the bit up over here. Okay, so I got over here, let's try this quickly before it runs out. No, I don't think that did anything. I mean, it might have killed him, I don't know. Oh, come on! Once again when I figured this out actually. Okay, so I might have found something new here. So I went back to the top and took the slide down to here where the monkey tire was, and got in the cannon. I don't think I've done that yet, so let's see what's new over here. Yeah, but it feels over here. Nope. There's like an abandoned. Well, fine, but it's like where you would go if you was in like a shipwreck, if you were shipwrecked. What that thing did. It doesn't help our current situation much so, but yeah, if you act that, once you've destroyed like 50% of the stuff here, it'll do that so you can destroy that. How nice of it. Let's go back there then and go get it. so. Oh, come on! Where's he going? Nope. So I killed that guy with the invisible potion and the power orb. So that's pretty much the only way you can be able to kill anybody with that is by using the invisible potion so they can't see you, and then just whacking them while they're back. Come on, no! Oh, thank you, game. The game was nice to me for once. Oh, yes, just barely. And we get this. Well done, you found the secret item, but Sans just raised a bounty on you. By 6,000. Accidentally, so I'll show you how I did it. I don't know why I didn't think of this earlier, and it is literally just so simple. So we hop in this cannon. We're blasting off again up here. You go down here. First you go left, then you go right. You'll end up going around here, down here, and smashing your face into that. Oh, getting all the water out. Now what we need to do, this camera, there we go, go up here. Once you've done that, you want to get back in the cannon. Wanted 7 out of 7. There we go. Now, if I do remember correctly, which I probably do, I have to remember this cutscene from when I played this game when I was little. We go over here. Thank you. was an alright level. Water was very annoying. Yeah, it was fun. And it did have some nice puns. It was decent. I would like if they actually had some high scores for me, but whatever. Have this here, which you can bounce off, and the elephant's there. So, we're down to the last level of this area. The ice level, the shadow's glitching out a bit. Iceberg. We'll get started on that next week. I'll see you guys then. Bye-bye.